Stop that coach! Get back here!
Yep.
Get out of there!
On me and you'll be sorry. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. It's just a brooch.
I want that brooch. It wasn't Gillis's to sell.
I bought it fair and square.
How much do you want for it?
I guess I could give it to you for $100.
$100? What do you take me for?
Okay, okay. I'm a reasonable man. Let's say 50.
Not good enough, Ashton.
Okay, Jesus! $25, that's my final offer.
Here.
Here, take the damn thing. Crazy son of a bitch! You don't know who you're messing with! Somebody's gonna pay for this.
Yep. Where's your father?
I don't know.
You want me to go find him again?
Not really.
Well, let's take a walk. I'll take you to the trolley.
Thank you.
Got you your brooch back.
I won't ask.
Probably best not.
Hey. What are you doing now, right this moment?
Why'd you ask?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to do something. Head to the theater, perhaps.
Oh, Mary. I don't think that's a very good idea.
Sure. I understand. You're still walking me to the trolley, though.
Of course.
My life wasn't supposed to... Oh. Is it too late for us, Arthur?
I can't lie to you. I'm a wanted man, Mary. If anyone close to me, well, they're wanted too. And I can't have you wrapped up in there. But it's coming to an end. This time it really is.
Run away with me, Arthur. Run away right now and don't look back.
I want to. More than anything, I want to. But I've got some people I need to take care of. Once they're free, then I'm free. Then I can disappear.
But Arthur...
If we're gonna run away anywhere, we'd need money. Soon, I'll have some.
I know you won't run away. But it's a pretty dream.
Very pretty. But I will, once I get some money. I had some, but then some fool got it trapped into a town that I can't go back to. That's another story.
I'll write you.
Yeah.
Hello.
I'll be tending to you shortly. How can one crook raise so much hell? It's a steep price for the outlaw way of life. See you later. Sorry, folks. Train's running a bit behind.
How can you afford another day off? You ain't my fault.
Giddy up!
Someone there? Hello?
Here you go,
oh,
friend.
Bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
What's the trouble here?
Move!
You're going too fast!
Wait, Ryan, is there a problem here?
Damn this, I'm getting along.
You got something to hide?
Show me your face.
That's right.
Scram!
Yeah.
No.
You know, I can't see your great big smile with that thing all over your mouth.
Get going! Hey.
I don't want to see you around here!
Out of the damn way!
Well, I'm a mistake.
Dead man!